Welcome back to CTV News. A 21-year-old man's been arrested in the city after customs discovered nearly 15 kilograms of ephedrine at the air cargo inspections facility in Auckland. The package was tracked back to a Yaldhurst address where the man was arrested. The ephedrine could have made around 7 kilos of methamphetamine. Worth up to $7 million on the street, the drugs had arrived in Auckland from Malaysia. This follows a number of major drug busts in Christchurch in the past year involving methamphetamine coming into the city from the North Island, including an incident where armed police and a vehicle driven by alleged methamphetamine carriers crashed near the airport.